I think that for us, the bottom line is that we just want Jackie to have stability. Consistency is so important. I want that too.
What do you want?
He's right.
Do you know what you want?
The only thing I know for sure is what I want is impossible to have.
You know, Richard, if there's one thing that I've learned, it's that family isn't always defined by blood. Did you know that I was adopted? My parents were wonderful, but I was always really curious about my biological parents. So after college, I went on a road trip to finally meet my birth mother, and guess who came with me?
My mom.
Angelica was with me by my side in that car for hours while I processed all the hopes and fears that had built up. And when we finally got to Colorado, she waited in the motel while I went to the diner where my mother had agreed to meet. But she never showed. I was devastated. But there was this waiter, and he kept refilling my coffee, and I think that he probably felt bad for me because he brought me this gigantic slice of pie.
Okay, I didn't feel bad for you. I just thought she was the hottest thing I'd ever seen.
That's how you two met?
Yeah. I went searching for blood family, but I found chosen family instead.